Ian Hager, or Hanger, I think, is the director of public relations or something.
Uh-huh.
And he said that he was okay with taking pictures or filming at any MTA station as long as I didn't set up a tripod.
Okay. You film, MTA property, they give you a permit. So if anyone of us really wants to ask you, we have written piece of paper with someone's name on it who we can contact and then we don't interrupt whatever you're doing.
All I have is an email from him saying that he had no problem, and that was also what I was told when I went on the art tour that's put on by you folks.
Can you take still pictures? That's fine. You're going to film a train coming in,
right?
That's what you're doing, right?
Yeah.
That's what I'm asking.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm a little slow. Clarify for me.
Okay.
What, that
video?
You're filming a train coming in.
Sure.
When you do that, you need to have a permit. All our students who do it, they need to have a permit to film here. Because what happens is a driver who doesn't know, instead of coming straight to you, he comes to me. And he goes, do they have permission to film here?
Okay.
And I either say, or yes,
okay,
no,
okay.
Or I'll go see them right now. So that I don't have that conversation with the driver. I'm seeing you now. You don't have a permit, you have anything with your name on it, anything, try to call this in, because that's my next step. So the person who gave you permission, I don't know them. All I know is when somebody's going to film the platform where I work, I know ahead of time, so one, no one interrupts your shot, two, nobody else comes over and interrupts you, and three, you have the clearance that you have to be where you are.
Okay, yeah, you want his name
right now I'll settle for three of your names, and I'll go in and make a phone call real quick.
To who?
I'll call my supervisor. My supervisor will find out because they have a list of everybody who's given permission to film every platform. It sits in front of them. It doesn't come out with me. I call them, I clarify, they say yay or nay.
Well, I'm sure their names aren't going to be on a list, and I wasn't filming, but...
You're the one who talked to them, right?
Yeah, but it wasn't any formal permission that he said that there'd be a list. You just said, you know, he didn't have, you know, there was no problem with filming in any, you know, or I don't know about filming. I mean, I'd have to actually read the email. It basically said as long as you don't set up a tripod or, you know, do anything, you know, like professional.
Tripod is safety hazard.
I'm sorry?
Setting up the tripod is safety hazard.
Right. Right. That's why I said don't set it, you know, nothing stationary, no tripod or anything. But he said, you know, going around taking pictures was no problem. And I don't remember if I asked him about video or not.
Okay. So what I'll need then is, you were the one who spoke with him?
I emailed him.
So you had the most contact.
Yeah.
Okay, then I need information from you. And that's your ID. What I'm going to do is fill out an information card, which is this little yellow card right here. On one side, see the phone, see if you're clear to do the filming, that's your film.
And if I'm not?
Then you guys have to wrap it up.
Why don't we just wrap it up?
They're going to need your name or something. Because I'm not the only one who saw you here film. She's not the only driver who possibly saw you.
Where is my... I mean, I don't know what ID you want. I don't...
Do you have some California ID? If this is the only ID you have, then I'll accept it. If this is the only one you want to kill, I'll accept it.
Okay.
Okay. Ready? So you guys just want to wrap up?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know if that's any problems. I just...
You want to wrap up? No, I need to see your ID. So you guys are going to wrap it up, right? Which means at the end of the day, when I do my report, public report, we did make contact with you. We did speak with you. Your names go on our report. That's why I'm asking for your ID. It's not a citation thing. It's not a bad thing. It's just that, you know, when they ask what else I did today, I did speak to you guys. But if you need my name, I will give you my name as well. If you spoke with me on this station on or about this time on today's date.
Percent chance.
I'm just going to Okay.